for coming and going on our Christmas journey with us. We thought that that would be very appropriate hymn to start off our Christmas concert, inviting everyone to come, all ye faithful. Our next selection is called Going On Up to Bethlehem. It's kind of rocking. Was the basis for this concert. It's the name of the song is Almost There. And it tells the story of Mary and Joseph, and that every time when you hear the verses, you'll realize that they're a little closer, they're a little closer to the Christ child being born. So this was our initial reason why we chose this as our concert title. So Almost There.
Mary, you are in a sense scary.
I'm sure this next number is familiar to most of you here, the little drummer boy. We have a drummer boy. We're so happy that Jeremy Zuback is here to play with us during this song. And also, we've got two keyboards going on back there. So this is, and then the choir is going to sing a little. Actually, the choir is saying, why don't we just let them play and then we'll just listen. But no, they're going to sing. Little drummer boy. I don't know anybody that has a busy life like that. But anyway, these people have busy lives. So to try to get everybody together for rehearsal, and they just walk in and go, we got it. We're okay. Yeah. So Jeremy, thank you so much. That was absolutely wonderful. And that was Mr. Kahley on the first keyboard, and Diana on the second keyboard. So let's give them another round of applause. I just don't know how they do that, but they do it. This next number is very short, but it's about the wise men, Song of the Wise Men. And you know that, as far as we know, they were probably on camels, maybe something else, but probably camels for sure. They don't go very fast, okay? So this song doesn't go very fast either. Song of the Wise Men. But they're looking for Jesus, so they're on the journey. Singing about the animals that are already there in the manger, the shepherds that are there, the wise men. So this is everybody just coming to see the baby Jesus.
Thank you.
10 years old. Her name is Avery Stimpson. And I said she looks like she's a movie star. Yes. And so she is going to be singing right now. And I'm just going to check her microphone. She'll be singing the First Noel, but just give me a second. Looking forward to her to join the choir. I'll just sign her up right now. Well, again, I know that you've seen Kedda many times playing some special numbers for us during our intermission time, but this time she is being joined with Diane Tolomay, and they're going to be playing a duet, Greensleeves. Thank you. just amazing. So Kedda sings, she plays the piano, she plays the drums. Yeah. And she, there are two young people here that I am just so very proud of, and it's Kedda and Charly, because both of these young ladies are community-minded. They are so involved in just so many things. We're just very grateful that in her busy schedule that Charly takes time to come and sing with us and to do some special numbers as well. Charly's been with us since seventh grade, is that right? Oh, she, yeah, nine. She's 8 years. Oh, my goodness. Yes. That's fantastic. So we're just so happy that she's here. So she is going to do two numbers for you right now. So.
Semester.
at Lock Haven University, and I know she comes back and helps out with our drum line here every once in a while, and just amazing. So thank you, Charly, that was absolutely great. So now I think it's about time for the choir to get back up here and sing some more songs for you. So ladies, let's do this. Or something, you know, just be prepared.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring-ting-tingling,
a shout out to the arrangers that write these songs for us, because this next selection is Over the River. Over the River and Through the Woods. And where are we going to go? To Grandmother's house, absolutely. But this is a great rendition of Over the River. So you're going to, well, you're just, yeah, you're going to the Grandma's house. Just brings us right around to the reason for the season and for why we are so joyful and so happy to be able to present a concert like this to you, because we know in our hearts that we've got a God who loves us. And so our next number, I'm sure you will recognize, is Silent Night.
Silent night, sequels.
Once again, thank you all for coming. We hope you stay and enjoy the refreshments. Say hi to the choir members, but it would just be another rehearsal if it wouldn't be for you. So we really appreciate you coming out today, and praise God that this is a beautiful day for the concert. So our last number is just our challenge, right? Christ our Savior is born, and we need to go tell it. We need to go tell it on the mountain. So thank you again one more time for joining us this afternoon.